Ah, you know, we had off day yesterday, so today we trained. We had a good session. Everyone except the international players, everyone is available, and I think that you saw that it was in a good atmosphere. So it's good. It's a good beginning of the week. You know, right now I still don't understand what happened with the national team, because all of my players are here except Aishi, because he was there one day before. But I don't want to be involved if this kind of thing. Me, I'm just very happy and satisfied to be able to work with all my players except Aishi, who is at the disposal of the national team. You know, schedule change two or three times the last week already, because we played on last Monday. On Tuesday we were supposed to play 4 days later against Lipoli, and on Tuesday the game was cancelled. So now we need to respect these rules. The only thing is that we will stay 3 weeks without playing an official game. And in the beginning of the season, I feel that a little bit strange. You know that Okmi, Kagere, Chamas, they left for their national team. So we allowed them to go, for sure. So we don't have any problem with this guy, and I wish them all the best in the next games. Wawa is for personal and private reason, he's leaving for 2 or 3 days, so it's not a problem. You know that I cannot read Swahili, I don't read newspapers, I'm not watching social media, so I really...
So
me, you know, it seems that today the technical staff was there, no? So I don't have any news regarding that. So the most important is that we are focused with the team and with the player. That's the most important in a team, you know. Most important are the players. So we are focused with the player to prepare the game in 12 or 13 days, and everything is going in the right way. So we are, you know, about the fans of Simba, I already said that we have fantastic fans, and I saw that everywhere we went, and here also in Dar es Salaam. So I know that we will go to Lipuli, and a lot of fans will be there to support us. So it's very, very important. And I think also that we need to... I know that a lot of Simba fans are a little bit disappointed about this situation with the Tanzanian national team, but they need to think about their country. It seems that everything will be solved for the next game. So I recommend the Simba fans to be supporters and to be fans of the national team, because I'm sure that in 1 month all these guys, all these players will be in the team.